Hockey night is ahead. Tonight's game is presented by Honda. Hi, everyone. With Eddie Olczyk and Ray Ferraro shortly, I'm Mike Embry. Terrific action lies ahead. We are looking forward to all of this. Tonight, we bring you a matchup you're going to like. Face-off number one of a great night ahead. The puck is scooped up by Evgeny Malkin. Pitching it to Ovechkin. Snaps a wrist shot. Blocked. Nap by Erik Karlsson. Looking from the blue line. Deflected. They score! And one goes up on the board for the visitors.
Ovechkin skating, got him to the front of the net and was able to put in that second chance opportunity.
Fleury's rebound control hasn't been great over the last little while. This is another one. It's just sitting there, ready to be pounced upon.
Nocturnals ahead by one goal here in the first period. A lot of time still left to play, but getting one and breaking the tie was huge.
Nocturnal goal, scored by number 8, Alexander Ovechkin. Assisted by number 7,
and they've got it again.
Getty Malkin, and by number 3.
Nocturnals got it and moving it through the neutral zone. One team is going to be short from this. Let's see what the call is. The Maple Leafs suffer a tripping call.
Now, this is a tough call. He was trying to play the puck, but he tripped up the attacking player.
And so begins power play number one. Let's see if it's power play goal number one. They stand up, poke check thing.
Another goal would go a long way to being able to take the foot off the pedal a little bit here, but the game stays close as this puck doesn't go in.
Many yards gained with no time whatsoever. He turned it aside. They score! Bergeron! Face-offs won. Moving it to Crosby. Broke that play up at center. That play went offside. Just a bit under 5 minutes have been played in the first period. Just recently another goal, and so the lead is 2. Nice pass ahead to Pietrangelo. One-timer. Great save off a howitzer. Pass attempt to Ovechkin. A good stick there, so no complete pass. Gets in, looks over his options here. Kucherov's lugging it in his own end, headed northward. Pell to Ovechkin. Nocturnals in possession as they travel in their own end. Loose puck captured by Alex Pietrangelo. Pitching this one to Ovechkin. Collected by Boyle. Puck is thrown to Crosby. Grabbed off by Alex Pietrangelo. Nocturnals carrying it in their own zone. And he picks it up. Played on to Matthews. To McDavid. Directing that one to Ovechkin. Taken away. Breakaway chance. Shoots. Toronto's in control of the puck up the wing. Good work at center ice. Boards are there to be used, and he does it with that pass. Knocked right off the stick. Passing one off now to Goodrow. Seeks the corner. Back on his stick.
Puck covered, whistle blown. A little over 5 minutes remaining in the first. Just recently another goal, and so the lead is two. Let's a shot go. Got a piece of that one. Scooped up by Joe Sackett. The poke check worked. And it's nabbed by Stamkos. Cleared out, and that forces them to drop back. That one fired down. The defense will win the race, and icing is called.
There's not many saves easier than this for the goaltender. He gets his blocker on it. He's in good position, and he deflects this away.
Good job tying the man up on the faceoff. Teammate comes in. Nocturnal setting things up in the defensive zone. Fires! He scores! Morgan! It's a face-off win. May not seem important in that territory, but they have possession.
Assisted by number three.
Nicely received at the point. Stands him up. And the puck gathered in by Sackett. He banked it right ahead. They score! They only trail by a pair. Solid win at center ice. Now what? Gains the zone and looks over his options. Wonderful block. If they can get organized, maybe time for one more attack before the end of the period. Now it's directed to Scheifele. Good defensive play, hand to eye in center ice. 20 minutes have been played, and they head to the locker room separated by two.
Looking for a way to show love for your team? Don't forget, Team Hat Giveaway Night is right around the corner. The first 3,000 fans in the arena will pick up an official Team Hat.
One period played, a second period is about to begin. What do you think of what we've seen so far?
The Maple Leafs are down in this game, Doc, and rightfully so. They did not manage the puck at all. If they want to get back in that game, they got to eliminate those turnovers.
Toronto setting things up in their own end. Skilled play by Niedermeyer. Sashays by. One-timer. Got his pad on a changing shot. Shot. Oh, what a terrific save in close.
The goalie makes himself look big.
Pulls his way along. Great opportunity, but the pass didn't connect. Snapping a pass to Carlson. Good standing poke check. Corralled by Malkin. Big chance. Had the goalie beat and glanced it off the post.
Goalies will tell you that's their best friend. I think it's their only friend.
Clips that wrist shot. Bad save. Ooh, hard one there. Malkin's going to the box, and the call is tripping.
I'm going to give credit to the puck carrier here. He kept his legs moving. He forced the back checker to reach in and take him off his feet.
Anything you do once, you can do twice. Let's see if that applies to this particular power play.
For tripping. Time of the penalty. 4 minutes.
Shot! Score! What a power play these guys have.
You've got to get to this area of the ice.
Well, the goaltender wants to be aggressive here, but this is just perfectly delivered.
Nocturnal's got a large lead in this game. Let's see if they can build on it or whether they'll start to get conservative. Toronto's got possession from the faceoff.
By number 19.
Deeks. Fires. Oh, a save there. Good job with the stick. Terrific handoff. Knocked
Nocturnals in their own end, continuing on. Loose puck gathered by Crosby.
Nice play with the stick. Nothing more will come.
Good defensive play. Loose puck, though. He drops on back further. What do you think he's thinking? Moving along through the neutral zone. Up the wing and moving well.
He's in!
That puck is free. Went off somebody.
Pass comes to him from the crease.
The Maple Leafs with possession in center ice.
At the front of the net. Score! Another step in the road back. They're down by two.
Toronto's clawed back to within two goals. Lots of time still remaining. Perhaps this will be momentum they can build before the second intermission. Looking to Malkin.
Two guys together with force. Big force.
I wonder if that hit will change the momentum of this game.
That puck is loose. A good defensive play. Knocked it away with the stick. Wouldn't let him by. Let's it go. Grab.
Now that's a quick glove. Malkin's a large human, and when you really slow it down, you can really feel the force of this hit.
Over 7 minutes remaining here in the period. The lead has just been cut in half. Let's see if there's a shift in momentum. Possession established. Good reach there. Zone to zone to Joe Sakic. Trying to go to Thornton. Knocked to a knee. It's loose. Chip to Matthews. Keeps it going up the wing. Strong play. Good reach. Puck control by Thornton. Gets across, looks over his options. Terrific save there. Didn't look like he had anything to shoot at, and he made it tough.
Not a lot of room to score from in that area. Great save.
Smart recovery by Wheeler. Nocturnal shifting gears as they travel through center ice. Got it in his own end. Pass cut by the offense. The Maple Leafs in their own end controlling the play. He's in on an onside play. Picks it up in his own end. On to Hall. And they are in. Lost it, but got it back. And we get a penalty here. The referee strides over to hand it out. Toronto's got a minor penalty for high sticking here. The power play has been well oiled. They've connected twice already. Let's see what develops off this faceoff. He works it along with a pass off the boards. A little pass from his goalie here. He's pinned. Scrum over, puck kicked by Ovechkin. And the possession taken by Evgeny Malkin. Has it picked up. Nocturnals in their own end and has possession. Pitching it to Ovechkin. Forty minutes have been played in this contest and everyone gets a break, but just for a moment. Third period coming up.
Automobile-related pollution is on the increase worldwide. Do your part and take public transit to and from the game.
Fleury's terrific save has kept his team in this game. Intermission is coming up. Third period about to begin. What did you think of the second?
Toronto's still alive, Doc, after 40 minutes of play. They're down, but not out. They need to clean up their own defensive zone and then look to get a lucky bounce to get back in this game.
Period begins with one team still short. The penalty kill continues on this faceoff. Shoots.
Oh, a save.
Possession seized by Giroux. Oh, and the pass wouldn't go. Toronto's penalty kill comes through. Now we're back even.
Scheifele's fresh as he's been sitting in the penalty box, and while he is relieved to be out of there unscathed, they just cannot take any more penalties. How are you going to get back in the game if you trail and you're shorthanded?
Loose puck blocked off by Carlson. Gathered in by Scott Niedermeyer. Off his glove! And the puck taken hold of by Erik Karlsson. The Maple Leafs continue on in the defensive zone. Gets in and he'll look over his options. Save! Malkin's got it in his own end, headed towards center. And he's all alone! For possession through the corner. He knifed it away. Loose puck, good defensive denial. Great take, dangerous area. He banks a pass ahead. Superb defensive play by Sidney Crosby. Nocturnals in control of the puck and neutralizes. He drives to the net. They score! Goal has taken them to an even larger lead on a night that they have had the offense going. Third period of play. Slid to Wheeler. Nocturnals continuing to probe up the wing. That puck's loose, not too well handled. Got the pad on it. Snatched up by Bergeron. Moving it to Goudreau. Pass attempt to Sakic. Loose puck. The defense got in the way there. Nocturnals got it in their own end, driving toward the neutral zone. Propelled to Gonchar. Pitching this one to Goudreau. Gains the zone. That's a good solid poke check. Blocked away. Possession taken by Hedman. Puck is thrown to Goudreau. Nice job, straight stand-up poke check. Directing that one to Hall. Solid defensive play to break up the rush. Nocturnals lugging it through the center ice area. He cut him down on that rush. Laid on. Big point-blank save there.
Seems like he was in too tight on the goaltender.
Passing one off now to McDavid. Chip to Scheifele. And now it's directed to Malkin. Gains the blue line. He tried, but he turned it over. Puck fired down. Decision made. Defenders first. Icing. Over 4 minutes to go in the period. Do you see a pattern developing here? They're up now by three. We have a winner. Score! A pair of goals by the same team.
This is one shot I wish more young hockey players would use. Everybody wants to take the big slapper. It's not how hard you shoot it, it's how quick it comes off your stick. And that was quick.
Now that's a beauty, Edzo. That ripples the top of the net. The goaltender's got to be able to stay on his feet as long as he can if he's going to be able to stop such a perfect shot.
Gets in. What'll he do? Terrific poke check to break up that odd man rush. One-timer. He scores! That's three unanswered goals.
This puck jumped off his stick. He scored on the one-timer.
Nocturnal's goal has built an even bigger lead
We're in the third period. For the opposition, at least that is fortunate.
And they take that neutral zone faceoff. Nocturnals moving the puck up the wing. Nice work by Carlson. Nice tip of the pass. And on to Crosby. Snapping a pass to Gostisbehere. On to Hossa. Fires a shot. The glove like lightning. So we're into the last minute. Well, outstanding save. What magic to even get the shot away.
Terrific stop from right in front of the net, but you've got to find a way to put the puck in the net.
Oh, broke it up.
Swung between the blue lines by Crosby. Nocturnals organizing things back in the defensive zone. Slid to Thornton. Propelled to Gonchar. Into the end of attack. Nocturnals on the move in the defensive zone.
Boy, what reaction. He's got it again. Good work by Steven Stamkos.
Outstanding save with a glove.
You can't ask for a better opportunity in the scoring zone. What a great glove save.
And the game is over. Terrific outing. It was a big score, a victory, and a decisive amount of time that the winners had the puck.
Coaching staff has to be extremely pleased with the energy and effort that their team played with.